Hello everyone. In this video, we're going to be talking about CDN, which stands for Content Delivery Network. And the main purpose of a CDN is to make websites load faster by bringing the website content closer to the user. Whenever you want to go to a website, you would use your computer, tablet, or smartphone, and then you would type in the address of that website. And then your request would travel from your device over the internet to the origin web server, and then the origin web server would send the website data, such as HTML coding, scripts, and images, back to your device and display the web page. So, depending upon the distance between your location and the origin web server, it will directly affect how fast the website loads on your device. So, for example, if the origin web server is located in the USA, and you are also located close by in the same country, the website is going to load fast because the distance is short. But if you are located in a different area, such as in South America, the website will take longer to load because of the further distance. Or if you're in Europe, which is even further, the website will take even longer to load. And if a business is running a website, the last thing it needs is for that website to load slow. Because if a website is slow, users will start to drop off quickly, which means less sales. So this is where a CDN comes in. A CDN was created to make websites faster by eliminating the distance between the user and the origin web server. A CDN works by establishing what's called a POP, or point of presence. And these POPs are placed in different geographical areas all over the world. These POPs are made up of servers called edge servers. These edge servers cache the content of the origin web server to deliver the website data to users faster by bringing the website data closer to the users. So instead of users connecting directly to the origin web server to retrieve the web page, they will connect to an edge server closest to their location, which eliminates any latency caused by long distances, which dramatically speeds up website retrieval. So regardless if users are located near the origin web server or far away in a different country, it wouldn't matter. The website will load quickly for everyone. And in addition to speeding up websites, a CDN can also reduce the cost of network bandwidth. Because every time a user connects to a website, it uses up bandwidth. And if a business has millions of users visiting their website, the cost of bandwidth is a significant expense, but by using a CDN, it will reduce the number of users connecting directly to the origin web server. And that leads us to another benefit of a CDN, which is content availability and redundancy. Because when you have a large number of users connecting to a web server, the server may not be able to handle that amount of traffic, and it could cause it to crash. Or if there was a hardware failure, then that would also cause the website to be unavailable. But as I stated earlier, a CDN can help reduce the number of users connecting to the origin web server by having the users connect to the edge servers instead. And lastly, a CDN can also improve the security of a website against an attack such as a DDoS attack. A DDoS attack is when a website is bombarded with a large amount of fraudulent traffic, causing it to be overwhelmed and ultimately bring down a website. But by using a CDN, it'll help prevent this by ensuring the attack does not hit the origin web server. Guys, if you want to protect your online activity from spying eyes, you need to get a VPN. A VPN makes your data safer from cybercriminals by encrypting your internet traffic and sending it through a secure tunnel. So every time you go online, your data is routed through a remote VPN server first. This way, it changes your IP address and virtual location, which gives you a safe and more private access to the internet. I personally use NordVPN to protect my internet activity on my computer and my phone. NordVPN has over 7,000 servers covering 118 countries, and they use military-grade encryption with a strict no-logs policy. And if you go to nordvpn.com/powercert, or just click the link in the description of this video, you will get a significant discount off the regular price. And they also offer a risk-free 30-day money-back guarantee. So guys, I want to thank you for watching this video on CDN. Please subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.